ever wondered what a chicken skull looks like?
Birds actually have bones in their eyes called sclerotic bones. These bones help their eyes not change shape whenever they're flying, which would distort their vision.
This is why some birds have to move their heads while focusing on an object.